All right, so thanks everybody for tuning in. As you can see, I've got quite a few blaster boxes of 2018 Panini football from Optic. We've actually got 24 boxes here. This is most likely going to be a 5 or 6 part series, unless it's not really going so well. But I'll probably open 3 to 4 of these boxes per video, and we'll just track the progression as we go along, and then I'll do a recap video at the end. There's quite a few YouTubers doing this now, so I thought it'd be a good idea. It seems to be kind of enjoyable to watch other people rip packs, you know, of the same brand and see progressively how they do. So I got a really good deal on these. They retail at Walmart, obviously, for like $19.99 plus tax. I got them shipped from DA Card World. That's Dave and Adams Card World, I believe, for $19.32 per box, shipped to my door. That's tax and all. So with this being 2018, we're looking for some Lamars, some Darnold, maybe Josh Allen. I believe Josh Allen's in this class. And then Baker Mayfield as well will be your top quarterbacks. And a couple good running backs as well. So we'll go ahead and start ripping these open. I think I'll probably do 4 in this video, and we'll recap, and then we'll hang tight for another video the following day and do another 4 and just keep it rolling. So I appreciate you guys tuning in. Feel free to subscribe if you want to continue watching the series. I'd appreciate it. And here we go. Go ahead and pull from the side here so I can start. Won't make our little stack look so bad there. Try to keep the glare off these cards if I can. I'll rip them here. And I don't believe there's really any guarantees in these packs except for pink parallels. I don't believe autos are guaranteed. I think you can pull autos, but I don't think they're guaranteed. So, there we go. All right, so we got Christian McCaffrey. Let's see how that looks. We got Christian McCaffrey, Landon Collins. We got a holo. So Myles Garrett, and then Antonio Callaway, Raider rookie. I think Myles Garrett actually just got reinstated after that suspension for the helmet hit on Mason Rudolph. Nobody will ever know what actually happened conversation-wise, but Emmanuel Sanders, Sammy Watkins, Charles Clay, and Ryan Izzo is our rated rookie there. Or not a rated rookie, just a regular rookie. Sorry. All right, third pack here. Like I said, we're looking for Lamar Jackson, Baker Mayfield, some of the quarterbacks from this class. Jerick McKinnon, Michael Thomas, hey, Marcus Mariota. Have to look at that one. That's a silver with a little bit different variation. And there's a Bradley Chubb. Huh. It's a Donruss tribute, I guess, is what that's called. We'll do rookies in one pile, base in another pile, and then silvers, anything. If we have a big hit or a big rookie hit or something, I'll have a fourth pile going, but those silvers, I'm not going to consider those hits unless it's something crazy. So, all right, we got a Dak Prescott. Looks like we got one of our pinks coming up. Tyreek Hill. We have a rated rookie pink. Marquez Valdez-Scantling. Not a bad card. And then Marcel Aitman for our rookie. All right, we got 2 packs left. I believe every box has a pink rated rookie. I'm not 100% sure, but I'm pretty sure. Marlon Mack, Kenyon Drake, Joe Flacco. Our rated rookie is Shaquem Griffin. I do got some sleeves and such over there in case we need them, but not looking like it so far. Rob Gronkowski. We have another pink parallel in here. Carlos Hyde is a rookie. Simi Cobbs Jr. And Jester Wee. I don't know how you say that. Alright, so first blaster. Not crazy amped about it. We did get a couple pink rookies, but none of the big names, so we will go on to the next one. Try to get this open here. Alright. First pack. And usually what I've noticed, I'll keep talking here a second. Matt Ryan, Earl Thomas, is a rated rookie, it looks like. For the, turned it upside down. Rated rookie, the Jets maybe? Nope, Jamon Moore for the Green Bay Packers. That looks almost identical to the, there's Mark Andrews, to the move that the last rookie card for the Packers I got was doing. Look at this. I guess I just have them doing the exact same thing. It's crazy. Different color gloves, but still. Anyways, I want to say most of the blasters for all of Optic are consistent. Like, I know the basketball ones, you can consistently find the same cards, like, in different blasters. Like, I guess they just have variations, but overall, the blasters are consistently the same. So I'm wondering if that's the same for football. Looks like we have an insert in this one. We got a thick card sitting back there. So there's Kirk Cousins. Patrick Mahomes. Our rookie is Darius Fountain. And our insert is going to be rookie phenom Michael Gallup. All right. We'll call that a hit for sure. That's awesome. I'll go ahead and sleeve that one up real quick. We did get a sophomore version of Patrick Mahomes in this pack too, so it's not his rookie year by any means, but it's still a cool card to grab. These memorabilia cards usually don't hold much value, but still not bad. Rookie phenom Michael Gallup there in that pack. Not guaranteed memorabilia in these boxes, so anytime you get one, that would be a hit for sure. In my book, Khalil Mack, Vic Beasley Jr., rookie card, Cedric Wilson Jr., and Devontae Boyd. So we're getting some pink rookies, but no big names here, unfortunately. The rated rookies are usually more sought after than the regular, but here's our silver. James White. And our rated rookie is Calvin Ridley. I forgot he was in this class as well. So that's cool. Calvin Ridley. Unfortunately, from what I can tell, the majority of the value that is held for long periods of time in these football cards is like quarterbacks only. There's Tom Brady. So we're really just looking for quarterback rated rookies, but it's not happening so far. Richie James is going to be our rookie for that one. We're down to the last pack of blaster number two. See our rated rookie on the back. He's nothing special. Carson Wentz. Hey, Adam Thielen, holo. That's fly. We got an Ito Smith rookie card. I don't think there's really many numbered cards in here. These cards are really warped. I don't know if you can tell that in the visual there, but these cards are really warped over pretty well. We'll go ahead and pull from the top here. We got two more packs we're gonna go ahead and open on this video. We're gonna try to do four this video and just keep that cycle going for the rest of the series. That'll leave us with, I guess, six different videos of this. So barring anything crazy, if I feel like this is just super boring, then I might flip over to a new type of video. But here's our packs, and we definitely have another mem card. Well, I say that. Oops, bumped the camera. It looks like that bottom one might be a mem card. It was just really fat looking. So we shall see. I don't want to damage anything. All right, so we got Landon Collins, Tyreek Hill, and we have a Christopher Herndon for a rookie pink parallel, Chase Edmonds. Rookie card. Hey, there we go. I see a nice one on the back. Manuel Sanders. Jerick McKinnon. We got a holo. Andy Dalton. And rated rookie Josh Allen. Heck yeah. His stock's going up in value quite regularly. So that's a decent card to pull for sure. Lamar Jackson's obviously the sought-after card. But Josh Allen is a good one at that. Looks like no dings that I can see. Centering's not bad, maybe a little fat on the bottom. But this is a card I would hang on to. And you know, keep it top loaded kept tucked away. And then, you know, as his career progresses and stuff, figure out what to do at that point. I don't know, a lot of people like buy and sell rookie cards like right away. Like they'll get it 1 month for $15 and sell it the next month for $60 or $70. But I don't know, I'm more of a long term hold type of person. I feel like if I got a rookie card, especially if it's somebody that I feel like can really shine over time. We do have it's just rookie Justin Jackson. It was a weird looking card from the side there. But yeah, I would probably just hang on to that Josh Allen card for a while. I think he'll do well. And I just hope that he does well over the length of his career. You never know when somebody might turn into a Peyton Manning or a Tom Brady or something. Seems like we have one of those every few classes. So Carlos Hyde. We got a Christian McCaffrey Elite Series. And Jaleel Scott, rated rookie. I need to be looking a little bit more. I don't think any of these cards would be numbered so far that we've grabbed, but I will check any of the silvers, hollows, and pinks. I want to say there's some odds for some bigger... Whoops, I just bumped the crap out of that. Some odds for some very large pulls in these packs. So you never know, we might see something a little bit crazy here. Over the course of 24 packs, especially. Hey, there we go. Pink rated rookie Christian Kirk. That's a good pull. I'll take that. We got a Jordan Wilkins rookie card behind it. We'll go ahead and sleeve that one up. And being over there with the Cardinals, and they got Stephon Diggs. Or no. DeAndre Hopkins, Larry Fitzgerald, Christian Kirk, Kyler Murray. They're going to have an offense to be reckoned with, especially since Kyler Murray's just so young. He's got those weapons at receiver. Larry Fitzgerald's older, but he'll definitely provide some good wisdom to these younger guys that are coming in. DeAndre Hopkins isn't very old either, but Christian Kirk just being off his rookie season, they'll have a good team for sure. Rated rookie Ronald Jones a second on that one. Nothing spectacular there. All right, so that was our last pack of blaster number 3. We'll go here to blaster number 4. There was no mem card in that one. I thought that last one was kind of fat, but it was actually just my eyeballs fooling me there. We have got to get a Lamar Jackson at some point in this whole ordeal. So many packs to open. Alright. Nothing crazy looking there. This one might be a little bit thicker, so we'll put it on the bottom. It might just have the Kid Reporter card in it or something. That's another thing you gotta keep in mind, that all these cards have Kid Reporters. Alright, Marquise Goodwin, James White, Greg Olsen. Rated rookie is Kyle Laletta. Flip it over this way. There we go. All I got piles of empty card packs over there. Jabril Peppers, Jai Ajayi, Christopher Herndon again, or just regular rookie card. Hey, here we go. I see a nice rookie card on the back. We got Matt Ryan, Kirk Cousins, Antonio Brown, and Saquon Barkley rookie card. Heck yeah. I hope he can stay healthy and do well. Especially with Daniel Jones taking over. Go ahead and sleeve that one up. Some of the hotter rookies, we'll go ahead and put them up on display. All we need is a little Lamar, Darnold, or Baker Mayfield action. I hate being aggressive with these cards, but sometimes they just won't open. Khalil Mack, Clay Matthews, we do have a rated rookie. Michael Gallup, that's a nice card. And Jerry Alexander. We'll go ahead and sleeve this one up. I'm sure I'm sleeving up like cards that are less valuable than others, but I don't know. I like receivers, I like running backs, I like quarterbacks, as most people do when they're looking at these cards. So, all right, two more packs to go of this whole episode. If I can get this sucker open here. We got some good pulls already. Pulled some decent rookies. Saquon Barkley probably being the highlight. And we got Josh Allen as well. Derek Carr base. Jamison Crowder base. Mariota base. Rated rookie. Darius Fountain. Cards. These cards are so fly. They just like slide all over the place. If I can get this open somehow. One way or another. Alrighty, last pack. Keenan Allen, Todd Gurley, and we do have a rookie for the Jets, it looks like. Maybe in a quarterback stance. Nope, it's the Packers. Dang. Wow, I butchered that one. It looked like the Jets color, so I was like, dang it. And we got Troy Fukumagali or something like that. Sorry, sir. Butchered your name. Maybe if you got some playing time, I'd know it a little bit better. I'm sure he plays like every snap. That was embarrassing. Sorry about that. All right. Well, thanks for tuning in. Here's some of the highlights up behind us here. Michael Gallup, Christian Kirk, rated rookie pink parallel cards. We got Saquon and Josh Allen, rated rookie. We also got some more pink parallels. Jamon Moore, rookie card. Marquez Valdez-Scantling rookie card. That's a good one as well. So I'll probably sleeve up some more of these and get ready for my next video. And like I said, I'll release these videos probably once per day just to keep some entertainment flowing. I could probably bust all these packs right now and just have a field day with it, but got to keep some content going. So not a bad rip for the first pack. I just ripped just shy of $80 worth of packs. I got some pretty good rated rookies out of there. We'll give her another rip. I appreciate you guys tuning in. Hopefully you subscribe so you don't miss any of the videos. Hit that little bell button. It'll send you a notification as soon as I upload. We can keep rolling with this series. Thanks for watching.